Coming up on this episode of Street Singing Superstar.
Paint a picture for you and me.
Ikaw at ako.
This is Street Singing Superstar, the newest online singing search show. Here's your host, Graham Caygill.
Hi guys, ako po si Graham Caygill at welcome to Street Singing Superstar. It's the show where we go to the streets para hanapin natin ang susunod ninyong singing idol. Today, nandito tayo sa loob ng Intramuros, the oldest and most historic part of Manila. With many walls, benches, and different chill-out spots, ito ang perfect na lugar para maghanap ng mga singers. Nandito kami ngayon at Intramuros, looking for some awesome singers. Excuse me, gusto mong kumanta? We explored Intramuros on Valentine's Day.
Grabe! Ang sakit ng ma-reject?
Gusto mong kumanta? Can you sing? Can any of you guys sing? Yeah. Let's find some more people.
Until we met a group of maritime students exploring Fort Santiago.
There's some people wearing uniform. I'm gonna ask them. One sec, I'm just gonna take a picture. Gusto mong kumanta? Where are you guys from?
We are from Our Lady of Fatima University, and our program is maritime transportation.
Awesome. So you guys are sailors?
Yes.
So you guys are going to sing together. Do we have a name for your band?
No, we don't have.
But we can make a name now. How about Spice Boys?
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Spice Boys. So here we go.
Moving outside Fort Santiago, we met two students.
If you wanna go and take a ride with me, better hit me baby one more time. Paint a picture for you and me on the days when we were young. You're singing at the top of all our lungs on the day we fell in love. On the day we fell in love. Ooh, on the day we fell in love. Love, love.
Wow, that was amazing.
Next up, we met Nate. At hinarana niya kami ng mga classic ni Frank Sinatra.
Can you guys sing? Gusto mong kumanta?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, wow. What's your name, bro?
My name's Nate.
Nate. And where are you from, Nate?
From here.
From here, Manila.
So not Manila, Paranaque.
Oh, Paranaque. Awesome. So my name is Graham, and we have a show called Street Singing Superstar. And we walk around the streets, and we ask people if they can sing, and we record their performance. So what kind of song would you like?
I can sing Frank Sinatra.
Oh, wow. I love you right now. We're in Intramuros. We're about to get blessed with the golden era. Frank Sinatra is kind of an old artist. What made you get into Frank Sinatra songs?
The whole vibe of it, the jazz vibe, I really enjoy jazz music.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Yes, Nate, that was awesome, man. That was awesome. Have you ever performed before in public?
Not big ones, like really small ones. Like in church, you know, I just did like special numbers here and there, but like nothing like big on a stage or something like that.
Wow, that's awesome. Guys, go give Nate some love. Fly me to the moon. I feel like I'm on the way there already. Thanks, bro. Thank you. Awesome, man. Straight. Oh, magaling. Magaling. Gusto mong kumanta? Sabi niya, magaling ka. Ayaw mo ba? Sabi niya, magaling.
Next up, bumili ako ng Graham Balls ni Darlyn.
Oh, the ticket booth.
Hello po.
Gusto mong kumanta?
Kapag kayo kumanta ako, bibili kayo ng
Graham. Ako po si Graham. My name is Graham. So I'll buy Graham if you sing. Ladies and gentlemen, I have Darlyn here from Manila. She's going to sing Moira for us. We're just finding the song.
At ngayon, nandyan ka na, di mapaliwanag ang nadarama. Handa ako sa walang hanggan, di paasahin, di ka sasaktan mula noon. Hanggang ngayon, ikaw at ako.
Wow, Darlyn from Manila, that was absolutely amazing. How long have you been singing like that? You only sing for fun? Sakto ang boses mo talaga. Really, really enjoyed that one. Thank you so much, Darlyn. So I guess I have to buy Graham now. I have to buy some Graham ball. Seven? Oh, that's okay. Oh, awesome. Thank you so much.
Our last singer of the day was Ricel, an office worker in Manila.
Anong pangalan niyo po?
Hi, I'm Ricel Luanzon.
And taga saan po?
Taga Caloocan.
Caloocan, awesome. What do you do? What's your job?
I work here at the Bureau of the Treasury.
So basically, my name is Graham, and we have a show called Street Singing Superstar. So we go around the streets and we find awesome singers. So, what song would you like to sing for us today?
Any song.
Any song. English, Tagalog?
Never Enough.
Never Enough. You want to sing Never Enough? Okay. Never Enough. By who?
From The Greatest Showman.
That's going to be a hard one to sing. The Greatest Showman, Never Enough. Here we go. I'll hand you the mic.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. You said of a dream in me, getting louder now, can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shines of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky, never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold, they're still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough for me. Never, 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 never for me, for me. Thank you. thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky. Never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough.
I have massive goosebumps right now. Honestly, you are the reason we come here and do this show. I feel emotional listening to that, I promise you. You are amazing. I can't believe we find people like you that can sing like that on the streets. Honestly, you are the reason we do this. Thank you so much. Look at the crowd, amazing. Thanks so much. I'm absolutely speechless after that, Ricel. Thanks so much for singing. You are the reason why we do this show. So that is going to conclude this week's episode of Street Singing Superstar. I hope you guys enjoyed the content. Let us know in the comments down below who your favorite singer was. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'm going to leave you with our superstar at home.
Next time on Street Singing Superstar.
Excuse me, gusto mong kumanta? Can you sing?
Hi, adios. Wait, sir, I'm working.
I don't think she wanted to sing. Next one. Hanggang ang puso mo'y sa